Time here for our final morning buzz here this morning at 6:56 on this Monday. Let's see what's happening now at WIFF4.com.
Well, let's get started with our most clicked story. You're reading about expensive textbooks and the errors inside. Find out how one college student is fighting back.
And the most clicked slideshow features first ladies and their causes through the years.
And finally, do not adjust your set. Go ahead and blink a few times because what you're looking at is real. Giant George is 7 feet, 1 inch from the tip of his nose to the end of his tail. This Great Dane lives with his family in Tucson. George weighs in at 245 pounds. That's about 100 more than your average Great Dane. And he even grew out of his twin-sized human bed.
His legs were sprawling all over that twin-sized bed, and we had to bring it up to a queen-sized bed.
Oh, wow. George eats about 110 pounds of food every month. His owner calls him the Shaquille O'Neal of the dog world because he is big and perfectly proportioned. Oh, my gosh.
I don't think we can afford Big George. Let me tell you that.
Wow.